you say turkey?
Big chicken.
Big chicken. We are going to make Nani Ma's very special masala turkey, which is like a twist on the regular turkey. And we have a 20-pound big chicken. We're going to start by marinating the turkey. And that involves a process that it has to sit overnight at least. So today is Wednesday morning, and we're going to start marinating now. So we have a yogurt base and 2 16-ounce things of sour cream. So let's start with those. Ready? You want to do it? You want to pour it in here? Pour it in there, Kavya. Look at that. See, it's going in? Kavya's the little one. Mama has the big one. And we're going to mix it. See? Like that. Mixing, blending. And so now we have our yogurt and sour cream base. So for the masala turkey, we start out with a clean 20-pound bird that's been poked and prodded and rubbed down with a mix of meat tenderizer and salt. Then we have the yogurt and sour cream base, with which Kavya helped us mix. And then for the marinade, we've got several chilies, a tablespoon of turmeric, 2 tablespoons of minced garlic, 2 tablespoons of minced ginger, 3 tablespoons of dhania jeera powder, which is a mix of coriander and cumin seeds, salt to taste, chili powder to taste, and we like a lot of it, ajwain seeds, which is oregano, and chaat masala. Okay, so the next step in making the marinade is the chili, garlic, and ginger mixture. So we're going to start with chilies. And we have a lot of them because we like it spicy. And now we're going to add this. Now that we've given that a little chop, we're going to add our garlic. And the ginger. And another little chop. So now we're starting to mix the marinade, and Kavya is dumping our chili garlic mixture.
We want to get every bit of that because it's yummy.
So now we're going to put turmeric! Yay! And dhania jeera? You gonna dump it in there? Yay! We want all of it, Kavya. All of it. Don't be stingy. And salt. Ready? Yay! And
you do it with the big chili. One because otherwise chili.
Yay!
Chili spicy.
And ajwain.
Okay.
That was all about I do it. And last but not least, chaat masala. And now we're gonna stir it, Kavya.
Good.
So we've massaged the turkey with the marinade, and now we're gonna pop it into the fridge to sit overnight. So now that the turkey's in the pan, we're gonna coat it with this marinade just so every part of it's covered, so it stays nice and moist. Because this is a yogurt-based marinade, so that will keep the bird moist. And we want to put some on the potatoes, too, so they'll absorb some of that flavor. Right, Kavya?
I'm not about to give you my 4S, Kavya.
Okay, so Bosch is about to do the honors of putting the turkey in the oven, which we've got cranked up all the way to 465 degrees. So it's going to cook at that high heat for about half an hour to 45 minutes so we can get a nice crust and seal in the juices. And then we're going to turn the temperature down to about 350 and cook it on that temperature for 3 to 4 hours until it's cooked all the way through. This is a 20-pounder, so it's kind of heavy. And done.
Bash is now going to flip the bird.
It's harder, yeah. I did it!
5 hours later, voila! Ready to eat. Masala turkey. We're finally ready to eat, and look at poor Kavya. She's exhausted by her efforts today.
This is how I feel every day when I get home from work. Like, literally. I'm literally like
nice
this.
Nice analogy.
I'm serving.
And this is Gabby's reaction to the turkey.
Yeah. Oh.